stupid. We just walk right into the desert. There's a desert right next to Athens.
Kratos, the journey forward is perilous, but one you must complete if you are to have any hope of saving Athens.
The Oracle spoke of Pandora's box. Can it be real?
The box exists. It is the most powerful weapon a mortal can wield.
And with such a weapon, I could defeat Ares.
With the box, many things become possible, and so it is hidden well. Far across the desert of lost souls. There is safe passage through the deadly sands, but only those who hear and follow the siren's song will discover it. You must find the sirens, Kratos. Only they can guide you to Kronos, the Titan.
A Titan lives?
Kronos is the last. Zeus has commanded him to wander the desert endlessly, the Temple of Pandora chained to his back. Until the swirling sands rip the very flesh from his bones. Stay true to the song of the siren, Kratos. Your journey begins here. Pray it leads you back to Athens with Pandora's box.
Follow the song of the sirens, Kratos. Find and destroy them all, and the path through the deadly sands will be open to you.
Where's my save point?
Follow the song of the sirens, Kratos.
I don't know if I wander off to the side too much, I'll get lost and die or something. There's the edge. I'm just looking for a save point. I don't wanna mess with no crazy bitches. Oh. Hello. Where'd that bitch go? Better not have like healed or something. Oops, wrong button.
You must find and destroy the two remaining sirens before you may pass.
That was not so bad. can't see very well. Guess the other sirens are out in the middle. Haven't even heard another siren yet. Sucks. Ha!